Yeah.
We're getting shit done today, folks.
Wow. Oh, it's not going to start out like that.
She pulled out her weapon, which tells me I'm about to hit some shit.
Oh, so this is something the fans should know?
No, I'm saying when the game pulls out your weapon for you, you're screwed.
That's what I'm saying. Then the fans should know this.
Oh, this is that crazy cult lady. No wonder the candles are lit. There's people here. Wait, is this the house, Sam? I'm having trouble.
She brought us here for a
You have to remember the game so that we can compare it to the second one. That's the whole reason we're replaying this game.
We must release our queen. Like us, she is
just
a
remember prisoner. If you liked it or not. If you thought it was epic, we need to determine if the other game is better versus, you know, the same. Which, by the way, that was one of the games I bought for like $60 a few years ago when it came out.
The ritual of flames will show us the truth.
Give it to face.
You are the first and the last.
You're gonna burn my friend? Kick off, bro. Laura! Stop it!
Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Dimitri, Nikolai!
There's enough there to warrant plastic surgery. My guns?
Yeah.
I don't appreciate that. Do you know how many times I die even with my weapons? Fuck. Laura, your jaw is probably broken and your nose.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer.
Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Inigo!
Through this, skulls and blood and all this lust down here.
Absolutely disgusting. Our clothes are ruined. You need to go shopping after this. Also, take 50,000 showers.
And guts of all the creatures down here.
It's disturbing. I feel like we're in a hell landscape.
Oh, they got a little stream.
Of blood?
Oh, no. I'm kidding. That ain't all.
No, but there's a lot of blood. Hi, rat.
just like a job, like a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to hold his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is
that brutal. Gas looked like you could see.
We need to destroy
If I see gas coming out of a pipe, I'm going to go, oh, it's flammable, even if it's not.
Number one, you're not going to see that.
Start and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks.
If I see a pipe and I hear a noise of stuff coming out of it, I'm going to assume there's flammability.
I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias is tapped into.
But you're not going to see it or smell it.
Yeah, I'm not saying that. I'm saying if you hear it hissing out of that pipe at 50 billion miles an hour.
You gotta use all your sense.
We're all in hell already.
The best way to tell is just like that.
Yeah, and die.
You'll know.
Yeah, stand behind a black shield, light a match, and throw it.
Yeah, you'll know.
It'll be figured out.
Man, you gotta find a pool of water for her.
Oh, yeah. It's disgusting.
I think they're gone.
I would love to say I want to keep... Oh, I remember this area. I didn't like this much.
Oh, good. You're right. It must be a danger area.
There's, like, prisoners down here that are, like, weirdly naked and tortured.
You mean hanging? Like,
no, no, no. There's actual people. Don't I don't think they're naked.
Little fence. Oh, maybe they can't get up there.
They're cannibals. Basically. You know what I love about this?
Cannibals, because
this,
they got nothing
this,
else.
I love the dragon teeth.
Yeah, I just gotta say the whole thing. That is like a dragon teeth. That's like a jaw.
How is there enough humans here to have this much?
Yeah,
human
exactly. Meat? That's a good question.
Like, we're on an inhabited island. Yeah.
And there's zillions of people.
Also, I've seen like no girls. Like, even if you had like to repop, like there's nobody to.
It's kind of.
I just don't.
That's a question on the game.
I don't get it. The only girls I've seen are Sam and Laura Croft, and that other black lady that ran the ship.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, are you guys gonna come and try to eat me? Because if you are,
like,
I would like to.
You need somebody else to eat? You got piles of stuff. Holy cow. Are these guys that hungry? And they're wasting water.
Anybody wanna mess with me?
Oh, look at this guy. He looks like he's recently. Why don't they eat him? Uh-oh. Oh,
you're all free now, you're welcome.
A barbarian society, but they got these pipes, and you can open them up.
Cap that vent. If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next ship.
You think they would see my bottle sticking out?
Leave it for the next ship. These guys are so nonchalant. You're on some barbarian island, pal. I'd be scared constantly.
Look, I'll go check it out.
You got that right. I hate that place, too.
Let's see what I can find.
How'd you guys get stuck here?
Hey, the asshole.
For our fans, if you can use stealth, use that first.
Where did that other guy go?
I don't know, but use stealth if you can.
What? Where did... You know what, I don't even care.
Can you look up?
Oh, there he is. I'm an idiot. Hi, you didn't notice your face.
It was
okay. Quiet. I just ripped out your shoulder.
That's alright. Do stealth. That's alright. Their bodies will be eaten, so they're not wasted.
God damn it.
shoot them.
Loose, let's just leave it for the next ship.
Hey, okay, you go back here. So far.
Wanna finish this game?
Yeah. What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
Shit.
All right.
Yeah, so those were the dudes.
Look,
each
I'll
other
go check it out. You can stay here. Thanks, brother.
One.
I guess. That's just like. You didn't see me? You literally turned your head at me.
No.
I broke your shoulder.
Here's another thing, fans. These guys are wearing coats and stuff. Laura Croft is wearing like a tank top. She must be crazy.
Yeah. Honestly.
Or else these guys are weird.
Okay, great. So now don't let them see you die. That's too much. Do I have to break that thing again?
You know what you messed up on last time.
You lose it anyway.
Well.
God damn it. Not again.
Yeah.
I got it.
Wait a minute. Take the guy in the head. If you just kind of let him come up. Or.
They're playing checkers.
Yeah. Make the next move. You can take headshots with the bow.
I am pretty good at that.
And they kill them immediately.
That's the only way to kill them. Quietly. Now, there were some dudes up here, I think.
But there was a problem here. There shouldn't be gas going out. Those guys were trying to fix it, but you killed them. So.
Yeah,
fire.
I got a skill point. Aw, thanks, game.
Thanks,
telling
game.
Me I'm worthy.
Always thank the game.
Dodge an enemy. Stab them in the knee. Oh, hell yeah. Why would you? Yeah, is it crippling? Sounds fun, right? Like crippling depression.
Now, how do you get out? Can you sit there for like a half hour, or it forces you out?
To what? For what?
When you're
looks
on
to
the
be
fire
early
pit.
18th century.
I could sit there for.
I remember
however long
so
my
fast.
Games would conduct me run the game, lights like until the power goes out. I don't know.
I mean, you can rest there for a while and just go to the bathroom or whatever.
Yeah,
it's
you
kinda
have to go to the bathroom.
Oh, okay.
Is that what you're telling me?
Yeah.
You have to go to the bathroom.
No, I'm just saying. Is that what it's kind of? You could sit. There for a force you out of there in the game, I mean.
No.
Okay.
Technically.
A lot of gas and stuff. It's all low.
I'm gonna go around.
That's the thing. So you gotta use it to your advantage. These guys are limited to this gas cave.
Yeah, they pretty much they need to definitely make a union for if they get like salmon. Wait, salmonella doesn't come from
gas.
What comes from gas?
I forgot about this cancer. It's Clay. I don't think she's down
it's
here.
It's all
maybe
over
she just
place.
Me. Come on, we have to be sure.
Help me
out
here!
And it
keeps coming
did I kill
out.
Anyone? What was that? Oh, that was... Yes. Oh my god, I don't have a shotgun.
Saying you didn't play that.
No, I did not. I blew up the thing before I was supposed to because I couldn't see them.
Should just leave.
The
where
arrows
are,
the most
sure.
effective
but
killers,
sure.
but not of
hey,
course.
Hey, what's going on down there? Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us out. We're here on order. Some of the forces told us we didn't act. We talked to him. He wants one. one we just brought in.
No, that's just horrible. Well, not really, I don't care.
Gee. At least you know they're dead. Or dying. Wow.
That's the first thing I learned from my uncle.
Not me.
No.
But you know in this game, what's critical is, see, you're playing by yourself. You know, everybody else is the bad guys. So, you don't have to cover your back or not. You know, they're all bad. I mean, there's some people, your friends in here, but once you get to them, you'll know them, but everybody else,
you kill. On
yeah.
Sight. Like, you know what I love about this game? Lara Croft had a heart attack after she killed her first person, and then she just slaughters, like, hundreds of people without remorse. It's like after her first death, she got bloodlust, like a vampire.
That is interesting.
I think it's a vampire. Hi.
But
are you alone?
She's in survival. Here.
I would be the worst of all, right? Because in real life, I would sit here and be like, are you alone? Like, actually legitimately asking that question.
Actually, what are you using to kill those guys? That looks like
what the hell? This is a prayer circle?
It's not an axe. It's like a...
Did that kill everybody? Because that would be nice if it did.
Oh, you got it, kid. And this gas is just going all over, and you can go around and ignite it?
I ruined their prayer circle. Isn't that against, like, the Geneva Convention or something? Ability to worship whatever you want.
Wow, it's just, if you kill them because of their religion.
Well,
you didn't. You just killed them because they're the bad guy. Uh oh. Who's that?
That's the Sun Queen? Oh, I don't know when we lost all that blood, but we did.
A fan made for a special occasion. Probably
that
a wedding.
Was on us? From the
doesn't look older than a kid.
Oh, I mean, he's gone through some water.
Yeah, but I didn't realize it. Anyway.
Dang it, I didn't see it either.
Yeah, I don't know when it happened. Like, I mean, I know that there's water there, but I think it happened
I
before
didn't
that.
See it. Dang it!
I missed it! Whatever, anyway.
I did too!
That's it!